So this is a major issue which I think Xiaomi designers should have looked into in order to give ultimate flagship experience, which this is not.
Hi everyone, my name is Arjot and you are watching For the Love of Gadgets. Now we are back with the video that we promised and which will show you the design flaw of the Redmi K20 Pro. On that note, let's not waste time. Do subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon, share the video, and also let us know, are you facing this problem in the fiery red or the carbon black color as well? Also guys, we don't have a typical YouTuber setup, so the framing would be a little different because, you know, I'll be taking someone's help to, you know, shoot that part. So please bear with me, but then the information would be correct. And trust me, it's something definitely gonna impact the front camera quality drastically. So here we go.
So friends, this is what I had been talking a lot about. Now if you can see clearly at the bottom right hand side corner, there is a greenishness in the picture. Also you can see this blue arc, which is just because of the fact that the light is getting reflected from the top bezel to the camera. Now this is the problem that I've noticed in the Redmi K20 Pro. Now if you're using Redmi K20 Pro, if you have a fiery red color or a carbon black color, do let me know if you are facing this issue or not. On this note, I'll move the camera to the right. Now, this is the Vivo V11 Pro on the right hand side, and I can see there is some, you know, flare at the bottom of it as well. But then it's not as bad as it's in the Redmi K20 Pro. Let me just pan it to the right now. And you can see that the blue arc has gone. Now, the light over here is decent. It's not too bright, then this is the situation. If you're in a too good of lighting situation, then the problem will be even more. And trust me, your vlog, you know, experience, your vlogging experience or your selfie experience is gonna get, you know, pretty bad. Trust me. And this is a design flaw, let me tell you, this is not a software issue. And I'll tell you how this can be fixed as well. Now in order to fix it, let me just open the camera. Sorry. Yep. Now in order to fix this, first of all, what you have to do, if you put on a cover, generally what's happening is, let me show you. If I just, you know, cover the camera, you can see the picture has gone drastically amazing. Now look at this. So one, this is not a filter. It means that the chances are, you know, there that once you put on a cover over here, the bezel will gonna get hidden and then probably this problem may not be there. I'll test it out, but also we have to keep in mind that even if you put the cover, the sides of the camera, they are, you know, transparent because they house the LED. So I'm not sure still the light gonna reflect or impact the camera or not. But see the difference, right? I mean, look at, this is how the color of the shirt is actually, which is pitch black. Now see, I'll just take a picture like this. And I'll show you the difference now. See, this is what I've been talking about at the bottom. I'll be uploading these pictures as well. Now, another thing that I've noticed is that the pictures are coming too red. Now, if you see my face, I'm not this angry, guys. Trust me, it has made me an angry bird, really. This is the actual, you know, picture. I must say the color rendering on the Vivo 11 Pro, V11 Pro is far, far better on the red, you know, as compared to the Redmi K20 Pro. And this is happening in the video as well. Let me, you know, quickly tap to the video mode. And you can see still at the bottom here, and there is the arc. I'll also be uploading some samples here to show you this as well. As I mentioned, this is a design flaw and this cannot be fixed with any update. Let's see what Xiaomi has to say about this. And now I'll pan the phone to the left now. I'm just panning it to the left. And now I'll pan it to the right once again. Now I can see flares here as well, but then this is a lot more disturbing, guys, and the face is red. So I think for this video, this is it. Do let me know in your comments if you're using the Redmi K20 Pro and you're facing this issue as well, whether you're using the fiery red or carbon black, and spread this across anything so that Xiaomi could fix it and let us know how they can fix it. On this note, this is Arjot, you are watching For the Love Gadgets. Take care, God bless, and Jai.
So guys, here is what I was talking about. Have a look at the bottom right and also see the arc coming now, and you'll see the arc soon. There you go. So you can see the blue arc is coming. I'm just kind of hiding it. I'll just move around a little bit more. Now see how it has improved. But then as there's some light, there you go. So you can see now this corner at the bottom left hand side, it's gone completely bad. So this is a major issue which I think Xiaomi designers should have looked into in order to give ultimate flagship experience, which this is not.